Well, it's not September, so this came as a bit of a surprise, but three different trucks hit bridges on Storrow Drive today. The first was this morning, a tractor trailer, which got wedged underneath the bridge. The second involved a Trillium Brewing truck. Trillium just happens to have a beer called Storrowed. And there was a third one about an hour later. So we still need more signage.
Apparently, yes. Tonight.